Ну что ж, всем привет, мои дорогие друзья, с вами, как всегда, я Дезертир, и мы продолжаем проходить Mass Effect. Как я и сказал, я побегал по планеткам в этой системе и обследовал их все. Что ж, давайте посмотрим, что нам удалось собрать. Собрать нам удалось много чего. Я улучшил оружие, все, что было, броню, модификации корабля. Остались сделать только вот эти вот оружия. Для них требуется 15 тысяч платины. У меня сейчас 26, это больше, чем нужно. Поэтому мы спокойно улучшаем эту хрень. И на Нормандии установлено будет турианский магнитно-гидродинамическое орудие Таникс. Несколько его прямых попаданий хватит для того, чтобы уничтожить корабль коллекционеров. Исследовать. Замечательно. Ну и мы можем посмотреть, какие исследования мы еще сделали. Мы, например, собрали для Мордена инструментрон, орудие, травматический модуль, который позволяет восстанавливать здоровье всего отряда. В общем, много всяких плюшек, поэтому все классно.
Shepard, how can I help?
Have you got a minute to talk?
Yes, we'd like that, actually. Talked about work earlier. Time with special tasks group studying genophage. It wasn't entirely honest. Lie of omission. Also, other kinds need to clear the air. Mission too important to keep secrets. Work on genophage was more than just study.
What was the special tasks group doing with the Krogan genophage?
Study at first, as I said, but uncovered surprising data. Krogan population was increasing at faster rate than expected. Krogan were adapting to genophage, overcoming disease.
Did the Krogan evolve, or did some of their scientists develop a treatment?
Krogan scientists? Never met Krogan scientist worthy of term. No. Natural evolution. Krogan physiology incredibly durable. Organ redundancy, backup systems, cellular regeneration. Genophage like any other natural hazard. Krogan evolved past it.
Maybe they were just having a lucky year. Or fewer mercs left, meaning more Krogan were left to repopulate.
Please, Shepard. Social environmental concerns accounted for. Not an undergraduate. Population spike caused by adaptation to genophage. No other possibility.
The genophage was a terrible mistake. It nearly destroyed the Krogan and their culture. Now they have a chance to recover.
Naive viewpoint. Krogan too dangerous to allow unchecked birth rate. Look at Krogan rebellions. Personally led a science team. Geneticists, chemists, sociologists, mathematicians. Created new version of genophage. Released it onto Chanka, other Krogan-centric areas. Restabilized Krogan population.
You never considered other options?
Hundreds. Thousands. Modified genophage offered best outcome. Stabilized population. Avoided publicity that could incite Krogan anger. Averted potential genocide or devastating war. Best solution for whole galaxy. Krogan included.
If the Krogan are so dangerous, why not just sterilize them outright?
Not a war criminal. Not a murderer. Genocide unnecessary. Krogan as a whole, violent, aggressive, still have outliers. Worth saving. Genophage modification protected galaxy. Allowed Krogan chance to survive. Everyone wins. Good for us, good for them.
How did you distribute the modified genophage?
Covert drops, hospitals, clan centers, water supplies. Very difficult. Few Solarians onto Chanka. Team got caught a few times. Had to fight free. Messy. Better when things went as planned.
How did your genophage modification work?
Krogan evolution attached garbage genetic code to genophage attack sites. Modification created other areas for garbage code to connect. Left sites clean, capable, running smoothly.
The genophage was a mistake bordering on a war crime. Recreating it is unforgivable.
Don't want me on team? Don't bring me. Can stay here, work on collector research. But no apologies. Did what was right. Hope you do the same if necessary. Should get back to work. Talk more later. Next time tissue synthesis has to compile. Good for free time.
Ну, в общем, да, мы считаем, что генофаг это была ошибка. Он считает, что генофаг это именно то, что нужно. И ни больше, ни меньше. Извиняться он за что не хочет. В принципе, его понять можно, у него как бы свои какие-то определенные суждения на этот счет, у нас свои, поэтому все именно так, а не как иначе. Так, давайте пробежимся. Нам нужно поговорить с Джокером, мы давно с ним не болтали.
I heard about Ferris Fields. Any news on your brother?
He's gone. They're all gone. But we'll get them back.
Shepard and Lawson are on it. We'll get your brother back. And make sure the collectors pay for taking him.
Нам тонко напрягает, что намекает, что нам нужно на эту планетку.
Okay, Shepard. Glad you're back, but keep an eye on that last one. We can only hold so much crazy.
Huh.
I assume everything's going well up here?
We're just having an argument over personalization of my workspace.
Cerberus regulations are clear, Mr. Moreau. Personalization does not include grease on my bridge cameras.
It's just mad that all its footage of me looks like a dream sequence.
That's it for now.
See you, Commander.
Ну да. Ладно, она мне все равно ничего не предоставит новенького, значит, к ней пока бессмысленно ходить. Я думаю, что есть смысл сходить куда-то пониже и узнать что-нибудь интересненькое. Плюс нам пришло, по-моему, письмо. Возможно, даже не одно. Да, не одно, их три. И давайте, Талита. Не знаю, Шепард, помните ли вы меня, я раздобыла оружие, вы спасли меня, не дали совершить необдуманный поступок. Доктора говорят, что я иду на поправку, один из них сотрудничает с теми, на кого работаете вы. Он сказал мне, что сможет передать вам письмо. Не знаю, что случилось бы, если бы не поговорил вы со мной тогда. Доктора мне помогают, я выздоравливаю. Они направили меня в большую школу, в особую школу и говорят, что хорошо справляются. Доктора говорят, что с другими происходит то же, что и со мной. Надеюсь, вы сможете помочь им так же, как помогли мне. А Талита, насколько я помню, была в первой части. Я вот это плохо помню, потому что, ну, во второй мы никого не спасали с пистолетом, кроме того парня, а она нам как-то начала писать. И у нее биотические способности, все было очень плохо, и, короче, как-то так, ладно. Мой муж служил в отряде Гаруса, и не знаю, рассказывал ли вам Гарус о том, что случилось с ними, и сама не знаю подробностей, мне известно лишь то, что муж умер в ловушке, подстроенной каким-то утками из банды. Я знаю, что Гарус винит в этом себя, он считает своей личной оплошностью каждый выстрел по его отряду, и когда он послал мне письмо, в котором говорилось о смерти мужа, было ясно, что он винил в ней себя. Муж ни за что бы этого не хотел, он гордился службой в отряде Гаруса. Он отвоевывал Омегу у бандитов, он погиб с честью, погиб в бою. Я скучаю по нему, господи, я бы все отдал, лишь бы вернуть мужа, но вины Гаруса в том, что случилось, нет. Теперь вы его командир, прошу вас, если можете, помогите ему избавиться от чувства вины, и, пожалуйста, не говорите Гарусу о моем письме, спасибо, Нала Батлер. Капитан Шепард, Альянс благодарит вас за предоставленные, найденные на месте падения Нормандии информацию. Капитан, обнаружив жетоны, вы помогли многим людям обрести покой. Благодарю вас от всего сердца. Собственно, не за что, это моя работа. Ну, как бы. А, ладно, давайте спустимся пониже в каюты экипажа. И посмотрим, что мы можем там найти и с кем, собственно, поговорить. Тут нам ничего нового не скажут, насколько мне не изменяет память. Доктор нам, по-моему, тоже ничего не скажет. Миранда может, ну и Гарус на крайний случай, хотя не думаю. Ладно, посмотрим.
Shepard, need me for something?
Have you got a minute?
Can it wait for a bit? I'm in the middle of some calibrations.
Talk to you later, Garrus.
I'll be here if you need me.
Окей, Гарус, я это запомню. Я это запомню. Я обиделся на тебя.
How can I help you, Commander?
Ой. I won't take any more of your time.
Back to work.
Чувак, я случайно, прости. Я не хотел на тебя нажимать.
Commander, what can I do for you?
Do you have a minute, Miranda?
There's a lot to do, Shepard. Maybe another time.
То есть ты была одна из тех, кто был очень недоволен тем, что у нас был кое-кто на корабле, но при этом... ты не хочешь со мной об этом поговорить, да? Окей, я это тоже запомню. Обида все еще копится. Ладно, на самом деле, давайте поехали в инженерную палубу и посмотрим, что творится там. Потому что кое-кто теперь находится на инженерной палубе, и нам нужно, чтобы все так и оставалось. На самом деле, давайте попробуем еще поговорить с кое-кем. И посмотреть, что он нам расскажет.
This mission takes me back. Jack. Subject Zero, whatever you call her. Hell of a girl. Could have used a destructive little bitch like that 10 years ago when we dropped blind into the Krogan DMZ. Took out a lot of Krogan that day, but we lost way too many men. Get a knife stuck in the right way, and you can pull that plate right off a Krogan's head. It's the best way to get a Krogan to talk. The threat of it drives them mad.
Hmm. Какой ты нёша прям.
I should let you go. Talk more later, Shepard.
Ну, в общем, истории Заиды довольно неплохие, поэтому их можно послушать пару раз. Но вначале поговорим с этими ребятами, потом поговорим с Джеком. Террорист put some crazy tech into the main guns. It's almost doubled their power draw. But they seem pretty wicked. Indeed. Don't worry. A few tweaks to the forward capacitors, and the balance is back in line. What can we do for you, Commander? Угу. То есть они ничего не могут от Джека сказать?
Carry on.
Will do, Commander.
Окей. Тогда пойдем напрямую к Джек и спросим у нее, что же такое на корабле творится и как ей вообще здесь живется, собственно говоря.
Hey.
What do you think of Miranda and Jacob?
Jacob doesn't know who he is, but that's not my problem. Miranda's a Cerberus bitch. Knew that before she opened her mouth.
What do you think of our mission?
I don't care. I'm out to survive it, then cut loose.
I've picked up a lot of resources. Can you use them to help against the collectors?
I ran across the schematics for making L5X implants. Still got them in my head. You want to know what I need? Not usually my thing, but I've learned how to get things done on my own.
Hmm. Улучшение оружия? Нет. Прототипы, возможно? Да, прототипы, вот оно. Урон биотических умений Джек повышается на 20%. Обследование Джек показали прогрессирующее вырождение нервной системы, что теоретически должно привести к снижению возможности генерации поля эффекта массы. Фактически же результаты прямо противоположны. Способность Джек к созданию поля возрастает. Заменив модуль биоусилителя Джек на прототип с увеличенной емкостью, можно заметно усилить ее биотические способности. Та-дам!
Hey.
Tell me about you, Jack.
I'm still finding out about me. Thanks for letting me look at these files.
If they're helping you, that's good enough for me.
Don't be my buddy. You need me to kill for you, I need you for these files. Let's leave it there. Your friends at Cerberus are into some nasty things. I'm gonna find something I can use. I just know it.
What if the answers aren't what you expect?
I'm not looking for answers. I'm looking for names, dates, places.
What happens when you find what you're looking for?
I go hunting. Anyone who's screwed with me pays. Their associates pay. Their friends pay. The galaxy's gonna be a lot emptier when I'm done.
I won't let you go on a killing spree.
I'm here for your mission. After that, what I do is my business.
What's your history with Cerberus?
They raised me in a research facility. I escaped when I was a kid. Been on the run ever since. And they've been chasing me ever since. But soon, I'm gonna chase them.
You think about this a lot, don't you?
I go to sleep with this. I wake up with it. Everyone I kill, I pretend it's the ones that did this to me.
You don't have to live in this pit, you know.
It's dark, quiet, and hard to find. That spells safety to me. You know, this ship is a powerhouse. You could go pirate. Live like a queen. I could help.
We have to stop the collectors. I don't have time for piracy.
When this is done, we'll either be dead or out here in space with this ship. Think about it. Lots of creds. Freedom to go wherever you want. And all the mayhem and fighting I could want.
What is it about killing that fascinates you so much?
I figure every time someone dies and it's not me, my chances of survival go up.
I should go.
Yep.
Как-то так. Джек вообще не очень любит, ну точнее как, она любит поговорить, но в основном о том, как она скручивает кому-то шею или еще что-то в этом духе, поэтому да, с ней определенно весело. Ладно, на самом деле нам нужно бы кое-что еще улучшить, по-моему, она нам дала еще одну фишку, которую можно сделать. Сейчас посмотрю, как раз быстренько зайду сюда и узнаю, так ли это. Прототипы. Давайте исследуем вообще. Эта штука нам, в принципе, пригодится, поэтому почему бы нет. Так, письма мы прочитали, все сделали замечательно. В этой системе мы. В этой системе я исследовал абсолютно все, как вы видите. Поэтому больше здесь ничего нет. Можем даже сквозь солнце пролететь, ничего не будет страшного. Можем использовать ретранслятор, например, и полететь в какую-то другую систему. Туманы Самеги, кстати, почти полностью исследованы. Так. Помочь Заиду. А, расследовать проект Властелин. А мне. Это долго. Местное скопление. Это тоже относительно долго. А... Защитить... А, тут еще одно задание есть. Окейшки, тогда простите. Защитить товар. Вот, вижу, да, задание действительно здесь есть. Тогда летим на это задание. Без вариантов, ребят. Без обид. Так. Там находится ретранслятор. Вход в систему. Замечательно. Так, в общем-то, я, знаете, полетал немножко по этой миссии. И понял, что мне сюда самую малость странновато, поэтому полетим в другое место. Уж слишком жесткие там, ребята. Пока я им ничего не могу противопоставить. И не хочу лишний раз затягивать серии, поэтому... Просто полетим в другое место. Покупка топлива. И покупка зондов. Так, ретранслятор. Применить. Знаете, поедем в какое-то хорошее место. Например, где у нас там скопление Феникса. Да, вот цитадель-то вот здесь. Заодно прокачаемся, может быть, немножечко. Очень классно сделано, да, вот цитадель, ретранслятор, склад топлива, все рядом, все близко, отсюда никуда нельзя улететь, класс. Эта огромная космическая станция предположительно построена протанами давно исчезнувшим народом. В настоящее время здесь размещается столица Совета Цитадели. Гравитация создается вращением, составляет 1,2 стандартных G в жилых секторах, снижена до 0,3 стандартных G в районе Президиума и так далее. В общем-то, да. Ладно, стыкуемся. Это на самом деле не имеет значения, какая там гравитация. Главное, что мы там можем ходить и никуда не улетать в космос, и все круто. И мы летим. В первой части это выглядело как-то более эпично. Ну, в смысле, первое посещение цитадели там. Мне это интересно, а что скажет совет по поводу того, что Шепард как бы вернулся? Ну, и не только совет, а вообще все. Ну, вот как бы Шепард считается погибшим. Шепард — бывший спектр. Шепард — бывший самый крутой чувак из Альянса. И как бы... Мы вернулись. Что скажут на это все и вся? Причем вернулись на Нормандии. Не, как бы уже большинство в курсе, что мы вернулись, но... Все же прикольно же, интересно. Давайте я... Подожду и прокачаю дезинтеграционные патроны, все-таки не зажигательные. Потому что зажигательные, я что-то посмотрел, они, ну, средненько здесь работают. Я, возможно, был не так прав, когда делал те или иные вещи в прошлом, но ладно.
Commander Shepard, enter the password and receive a free gift. Got problems with collectors? Try Kasumi's credit services.
Эх ты, маленькая Касуми.
Keepers. Fascinating creatures. Genetic constructs adapted to work in Citadel. Couldn't survive outside. Unknown purpose. Wish I could have studied them. Had other things to do instead.
Ну да. А тем более учитывая, что...
Commander Shepard, we have the finest companions waiting for you. Perhaps something petite, smart and Japanese would be your style.
Как она меня пытается к себе завлечь. А может, не буду.
Все-таки.
В смысле? Я должен остановиться? Зачем? Мне и так хорошо. Нет. Ля-ля-ля-ля-ля-ля-ля. А мы все гуляем такие, гуляем, да?
Commander Shepard, enter the password and receive a free gift.
Не, ну дальше она будет повторяться.
Please tell me your password, Commander Shepard.
Silence is golden.
Good to finally meet you, Commander Shepard. Kasumi Goto. I'm a fan.
Has Cerberus filled you in on the mission?
Honestly, I'm shocked they didn't come to see me sooner. My fault for being hard to find, I guess.
What's with the password and the sneaking around? Are you in trouble or something?
I'm the best thief in the business, not the most famous. Need to watch my step to keep it that way. I also needed to make sure all this was legit. And I have no doubts now. You're the real Commander Shepard.
What makes you so sure?
There's a certain aura about you. Like you've seen things no one else has. Even without knowing what you look like, I knew it was you.
What brought you to Cerberus?
That's a bit of a story. Short version, they were looking for me, so I trailed them to find out why. Turns out they were looking for someone to join you on an important mission, and were offering a serious signing bonus. I had a thing I needed help with, so I made them a deal. And here we are.
I assume this deal is something I should know about.
Yeah, I guess it slipped their minds. I'm looking for my old partner's gray box. A man named Donovan Hawk took it, and I'm planning to get it back.
What's this heist you're planning?
Not here, Shepard. You'll get a briefing when the time comes. I need time to nail down the details anyway. I've taken the liberty of getting you some evening wear, though. You want to look presentable.
What do you know about Donovan Hawk?
Mr. Hawk is a well-respected businessman. Arms dealer, murderer, generally not a great guy. His mansion's famous for being hard to crack, but I have a way in, and I think you're gonna love it.
I doubt Hawk's the kind of guy who takes kindly to people sneaking into his house.
I always expect trouble. That's why you're here.
I assume a gray box is some kind of hardware.
It's a neural implant. Illegal in most places. Stores memories, thoughts, secret codes, illicit information. This one in particular belonged to my partner, Keiji Okuda. We worked together for a long time, before Hawk killed him.
Tell me about this former partner of yours.
His name was Keiji Okuda. The best hacker and entryman I've ever known. Unfortunately, he slipped up and made himself infamous. He stole something he shouldn't. He warned me it was bad. Something that could spark interstellar war if it got out. That information got him killed.
What could he have found that's so bad?
He wouldn't say what it was, just that it was dangerous. He said if it got out, humanity would be in trouble. He encrypted it, wrapped it up in his own memories. To decode the information, you have to sift through all the time we spent together. Now those memories are all that's left of him.
I can understand why you'd want to get it back.
Getting it back will be easier with your help, Shepard.
If that's what Cerberus promised you, we'll get it done.
It'll be fun. And if we're lucky, you won't even have to draw your gun. We should probably wrap this up. You look pretty silly standing there talking to an advertisement. See you on the ship, Shepard.
Ну что, никого не напомнила Касуми словно? Как думаете? Я думаю, что она может напомнить кого-нибудь там из Старкрафта, например. Ну, например, призраков, которые также исчезали. Ну да ладно.
Destiny Ascension has completed its 20 colony victory cruise. Council members aboard thanked Human Alliance soldiers for their efforts in repelling Saren's invasion 2 years ago. The attack on the human colony of Freedom's Progress has generated a swift but confused response. Aid vessels have been sent, but it is not clear whether there are survivors. The Council offered its sympathy, but regretted that it could not become involved in a purely human matter. Alliance military officials are having difficulty meeting hiring quotas, according to a new report. Since Eden Prime, an initial surge in patriotic enlistments was followed by a downturn, as the public became skeptical that the Alliance can match Geth technology. Fears of an uncontrolled plague in the streets of Omega have been laid to rest, as the disease is now under control. The colony of Mindoir has won the right to use Commander Shepard's likeness on its colonial seal. The commander's family was killed in a slaver attack, but Shepard has maintained ties to the colony. An independent inquiry is investigating a group known as Cerberus in light of charges made by one Corporal Toombs, and testimony by an apparent Cerberus scientist. A researcher known only as Dr. Wayne has been promised immunity, and has suggested Cerberus may also be tied to the death of Admiral Kohoku several years ago. The Systems Alliance Parliamentary Subcommittee for Transhuman Studies has awarded reparations for Biotics suffering complications from L2 implants. Subcommittee Chairman Burns thanked Biotics everywhere for their patience and understanding, and promised more help for those forgotten by the system until now. The Tyrian government is considering further reparations to humans whose ancestors died in the Relay 314 incident at Shashi. The Tyrian government previously made reparations from what humans call the First Contact War, but refused to pay interest. The Turian hierarchy has supported improved relations with humanity since the Alliance's heroic sacrifice defending the Citadel from Saren's attack 2 years ago. The prison ship Purgatory has been destroyed following an apparent riot. Security ships are en route to the area to retrieve prisoners and guards from life pods. Serta Foundation is likely to close by the end of this fiscal year. The Foundation never recovered from a deadly attack by Biotic extremists on one of its medical centers 2 years ago. Celebrations are planned across Terra Nova for the upcoming anniversary of the thwarted terrorist attack on the colony. Former hostage Kate Bowman is expected to read a thank you message to Alliance soldiers who rescued her. The Batarian terrorist responsible for the attack on the colony, known only as Balak, remains at large. The Shepherd Memorial on Akuz is expected to open next year, once the area is declared safe for visitors. Admiral Stephen Hackett will preside. Explorer ships have reported seeing vessels of an unknown make, but whose silhouette strongly resembles ancient Rachni ship profiles. The few ships sighted have been small scouting vessels that rapidly retreated. The Council has pledged a full investigation. Sources say that the Asari Shaira, more commonly known as the Consort, may be leaving the Citadel after years of bad press and rumors of intelligence leaks.
Я думаю, на сегодня пока хватит, потом почитаем еще.
I'm sorry, sir, but I'll need hearing.
What? Why?
Unfortunately, sir, biotics can be used as a weapon. The rules require me to confiscate all amps. Could you please hand over yours?
I don't have one. I'm not a biotic.
Oh. Well, when you objected, I thought...
You humans are all racist.
Uh-huh.
I thought it might be nice to come back here and see how it's changed, but it's just like it was. Same dirty streets, same unrepentant scavengers, same revolving door prisons. Being security here is a terrible job. This is exactly why I left.
Okay.
Can I help you, ma'am?
It's been a couple years since I passed through here. Security seems to have tightened a bit.
After the Geth attack, there was a review of security protocol. A few minor changes were made to reduce the risk of Geth infiltration. We apologize for the inconvenience.
You'd think a Geth would stand out.
Assumptions are dangerous. Be alert, be safe.
It's been a couple years since I passed through here.
After a few minor changes...
You'd think a Geth...
Assumptions are dangerous. Be alert, be safe.
Thanks for your time.
Next!
Ну, нас пропустили, даже ничего не спросив. Наверное.
Looks like they've tightened up security.
Shut it down. What? Do you seriously think?
Yeah, okay.
Sorry for the inconvenience, ma'am. Our scanners are picking up false readings. They seem to think you're... dead.
I was listed as missing in action a couple years ago.
Would you mind checking in with my captain? He can reinstate you in our system. He's just past the scanners on your right.
Ага. Технически...
You'll have to make him scream a little. He's not gonna tell you everything just because you ask.
I know, sir.
If you don't have the stomach or you're worried about being reported, I can take care of it.
No, sir. I can handle it.
Ну, в общем-то, мы чуть-чуть мертвы, поэтому как бы да. Комната допросов как бы недоступна. Мы можем помочь, кстати, с этим делом.
Yes, I see the problem already, Commander Shepard. My consul says you're dead.
You're not worried I'm some imposter claiming to be me?
We have the best screening equipment in the galaxy. Those scanners can sample DNA from skin flakes. Hell, if you have unregistered gene mods, they can even figure those out.
Your sergeant said you could help with that.
Usually you'd have to go through the station security administration to reactivate your IDs. Then to customs and immigration to regain access to the Citadel itself, and probably a stop by the Treasury. Spending a year dead is a popular tax dodge. But I can see you're a busy woman. So how about I just press this button right here, and we call it done?
Couldn't one of us, or both of us, get into trouble for that?
There's no way to fool the DNA scanners in that tunnel. You're you. Why wait in long lines and fill out a mass of useless hard copy paperwork to get to the same place? The Council does everything by the book. They've had thousands of years to write it. Sometimes things need to get done without a committee vote.
You're not big on formalities, are you?
I'm with them right up until they keep people from doing their jobs. There. I just saved you about 9 days of running around. That said, you should head up to the Presidium and tell them you're still alive. The Council probably wants to talk to the one who saved their scaly asses.
What's the easiest way to get to the Presidium from down here?
Head back through the security checkpoint and take a public shuttle.
I will. Having access to the Council and the Spectre's resources would be useful.
Yeah. The Council can get anything. Best thing about working CSEC is that any equipment, information, or money you need, you get. Anyway, something else you need? Or can I get back to work?
I overheard your conversation. Make him scream a little?
This isn't the Presidium. All they have to worry about are protesters outside their free speech zones or someone's poodle crapping on the grass. Down here, we have drugs, organized crime, and murder. Policing a ward is like policing New York City. Sometimes you have to work outside the Council's rulebook.
CSEC has changed.
It looks like most of the damage from Sovereign's attack has been repaired.
The Presidium was pretty shot up. Of course, they fixed that first. All the wards got hit with debris when the ship exploded. Most of the damage was superficial, and the Keepers got things restored fast. Tesseri Ward got the worst. A big chunk hit near the Dilanaga Concert Hall. They're still clearing wreckage and trying to get power restored.
I need to talk to the Council. How can I get to the Presidium from here?
Head through the security checkpoint and take a public shuttle.
Tell me about this place.
All the wards are more or less multicultural, but the other four are dominated by Asari, Turians, or Salarians. In Zekira, we've got major enclaves of Volus, Elkor, and Hanar. There's also a human commercial zone at Shin Akiba. We've got a few Krogan walking around. I think I saw a Quarian the other day.
Last time I was here, there were no human captains in CSEC.
The CSEC took a lot of casualties when the Geth boarded the Presidium. The Special Response Division was hard hit. They stopped turning their noses up at human resumes. They needed bodies in uniform, and we had the most experienced bodies.
I should be going.
You need anything else, let me know.
А, guys. Жалко, нам сюда не попасть. По-моему, сюда можно все-таки попасть. Ну вот как именно, я немножко не помню, поэтому могут возникнуть проблемы.
Welcome to Citadel Newsnet. I'm Emily Wong. Officials in the Systems Alliance remain tight-lipped about the recent disaster on the pioneer colony of Freedom's Progress. The human outpost is believed to have been destroyed, with no survivors on record. Details are sketchy due to a news blackout. This is the latest in a series of frontier settlements lost by the Alliance. The Hanar Shrine of the Enkindlers plans a prayer vigil for the deceased. The Hanar maintain that the lost colonies are the Protheans' wrath, after human explorers defiled a Prothean data beacon 2 years ago on Eden Prime.
Как-то так. Кстати, скоро в новостях появимся и мы, но это будет чуть позже на самом-таки деле. Пока что это нифига не так.
I hear this is the best place for food on Zekira Ward.
You heard wrong. This is the best place for food on the whole damn Citadel.
Серьезно? Тогда, может, я куплю что-то для своего шеф-повара? Деликатесы. Различные деликатесы, продаваемые на дипломатических обедах, проводящиеся на борту, в общем... Почему бы нет? Книга «Путь». Популярная военно-историческая повесть «Путь», написанная человеческим писателем Дрю Кирпишиным, рассказывает о нескольких жизнях, разрушенных шовинистическим культом Цербера. Купить, почему нет? И книга «Откровения», открытие популярная военно-историческая повесть, написанная человеком-писателем Дрю Кирпишиным, в которой показаны конфликты внутри человечества и его развитие после обнаружения протанских ретрансляторов на Плутоне. В общем-то, тоже покупаем. Почему бы нет? Мы можем. Вот, продукты питания доставлены. Ура! Так. Кодекс обновлен, тоже ура. Новости галактики. Боже, здесь везде новости галактики. Красненькие машинки. Путь к левелу 28. Ну ладно. Так. Здесь абсолютно везде новости галактики. Так, 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 так. Бежим дальше. Ищем что-нибудь интересное. Что здесь, например, есть? Здесь можно купить модельки машин. Можно ведь? Почему нельзя? Эй.
Greetings, Earth Clan. You will find many excellent ships for sale here. Only slightly used, yes. With our Unification Day special, you can get up to 2,000 credits back. Such a deal. Could I interest you in a Turian Escarin sporting shuttle? Unmatched acceleration, peerless maneuvering. And like all Turian shuttles, it can fit a light mass accelerator cannon. Perfect for heavy traffic.
А ты шутник.
I offer a no money down lease on my quality used ships. Ah, I know. Perhaps one of our light haulers? I have several Kowloon modular conveyors available. Very moddable, those Kowloons. You know what makes a ship, Earth Clan? It's the engines. I don't mean to brag, but the Borcat Combine produces wonderful engines. Perhaps you'd like to examine a ship with such an engine? Now, I'm hardly one to judge, Earth Clan, but you appear quite fertile. I believe you could use a shuttle with seating for many bulbous children. Greetings, Earth Clan. You will find many excellent ships for sale.
Если кто не понял, то это отсылка к стандартным американским продавцам автомобилей, которые могут продать любому человеку абсолютно любые тачки.
So which tech module are we supposed to get?
With confusion. I thought you knew.
What? No. All I heard Varanus say was pick up a module.
Хм. Так классно у них проходит диалог, особенно учитывая, что все молчат.
Welcome to Sarenus Applications. Can I interest you? Ah, Shepard.
Do I know you?
No, but I know you. Even a senile Hanar would remember the human who fought off the Geth. I thought you were dead.
Yeah, I've been getting that a lot.
Please, look around the store. It's a pleasure to have you here.
You know, I use quite a bit of software in my line of work.
It's a shame so few understand their own equipment. Besides the most obvious point and go nav interfaces anyway.
You wouldn't believe how often I hear, why is the ship turning around? We're only halfway there.
Oh, I would.
You know, I like your products. Any interest in an endorsement from the human who defeated Saren?
I'd be thrilled. But I don't think I could afford to pay you for it.
Don't worry about it. What if we just work out a discount?
Absolutely. Just speaking to my console here.
I'm Commander Shepard, and this is my favorite store in the Citadel.
That will be splendid. I can edit that and have it working right away. Thank you so much.
Ха-ха. А знаете самый главный прикол? Мы так можем делать с каждым магазином. Итак, урон технического умения... дороговато, если честно. А щиты для членов отряда... блин. Дорого. Ладно, пока повременим с этим.
Shepard, we know times are tough. Station records show that you made only
zero credits
last year. If you need something to get you to your next paycheck on
error, date not found,
lead cause pawn and payday loan can help. We offer you credit on the spot for personal and home electronic devices, precious metals and jewels, genetic assay data, and virtual intelligences. No credit check, no questions asked. All we need is your citizenship ID. Come down today.
И где вы находитесь? Я бы пришел, мне как раз нужны деньги. Эй, где я могу взять кредит?
What do you think, Michael? Maybe the immunobooster? It's supposed to help with alien bacteria.
We can get whatever you'd like for little Jake, Rebecca.
Wait, the immunobooster can delay muscle development in high gravity environments. What if that hurts him?
Good day, citizen. Welcome to the Serta Foundation outlet on Zakira Ward.
I couldn't help but notice your prices. They seem a bit steep.
With respect, the Foundation is not concerned with profits. A portion of our sales funds research to cure genetic diseases.
You know, it would make your services more popular. An endorsement from the woman who defeated Saren.
Oh my! You're Shepard, aren't you? I would be glad to give you my employee discount if you would do that for us.
It's a deal.
Just speak into my console here.
I'm Commander Shepard, and this is my favorite store on the Citadel.
I'll work it into our advertising at once. Thank you.
Ну, вы поняли, да? Круто быть Шепардом, не правда ли? А вот эти две штуки я, в принципе, могу включить. Удалось создать уникальную систему микростимуляторов. Короче говоря, здоровье повышается на 10%. Обязательно купить 666666 у меня стоимость. И это тоже покупаем. Замечательно, запас панцелина 3 из 5 увеличение. Окей.
Wouldn't a refreshing, delicious Tupari sports drink hit the spot right now?
Нет, не думаю. Я не помню, куда эта штука ведет, если честно. По-моему, это какое-то полускладское помещение. И здесь, в принципе, ни хрена нету. Возможно, здесь что-то должно быть, но я ничего не вижу. Поэтому идем дальше. На самом деле, знаете, наверное...
I don't think you have the right place.
No, they said to go to the warehouse. This is the warehouse.
Хм. Так вот, к чему я, собственно?
This Clanless is a thief, and I want her arrested.
What? I was just walking by.
Но я думаю, что мы разберемся с этой кварианкой чуть-чуть попозже, и вы будете не против этого, потому что серия на самом деле длится уже относительно долго, поэтому всем спасибо и пока-пока, дорогие друзья.